everybody. Welcome back to Call of Duty Events of Warfare. Let's mission replay was captured. So now our final mission is Terminus. So let's continue playing, shall we?
It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back in the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own. Thank you.
Fuck.
Launch.
launch in T-minus 1 minute.
Bada-boom!
Mitchell, hang on. We stopped the launch. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
On.
Setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. I need to find some light.
Luke has the balls to come. Luke has the balls.
Fucking
move.
He's hacking into our restos. Come on, Adam!
You rely too much on those things. City is falling. It's over. What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you. You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary. Necessary? The attack on America. Unleashing Manticore, killing thousands of innocent people. I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices.
You know, twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. You stop the launch.
They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you.
I could kill you now.
but I won't.
Wait till I get you, motherfucker.
Mitchell, try to get the release on your ISO.
Gotcha. Bye, motherfucker. That's what you deserve. Skip the credits. All right, everybody, that will conclude Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Follow me on Twitter. If you guys want, there are other games that you can vote for. So here are the games you guys can see what else you want me to play. I got Call of Duty Ghosts, Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops, Modern Warfare 3, and Homefront. I got other ones on my Xbox too. There's Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare, and Slenderly Rival. Oh, which one I should play on my Xbox 360 next time. So, vote now. The comment with whatever comments has the most, the game with the most, I'll be scrolling through the comments when whatever game has
You know what, I'll throw it on Twitter, on the poll. So stay tuned, I'll see you guys next time.